mark him out, and you lay the clock on down here. Hopefully we don't have these kind of, these forms of miscommunication in the second game, because you want to get close in, and you're not watching the
And the QB snake didn't happen the first time, but I think he's got it quite comfortably.
I think it looks like he picked up that three.